Thank you. So in this way, Krishna told to Uddhava, these are the 56, the dawn of fatal.
那非常就是说了，这个是26种呢杀毒的好品质。
But this is for the general meaning of the 杀毒。
那么这也是对通常普通的圣人的也有这些品质的。
So then, now, sadhu, three types of sadhu, I told, that is Kormi sadhu, Gyani sadhu, and
那么杀毒呢，分为三种啊，就是卡米杀毒、加尼杀毒和那个巴格杀毒三种。
卡米杀毒 ，their aim and object have to attain heavenly planets for the Guru Kong。
那么呢，啊，卡米杀毒呢，就火爆的那些人，他们想达到那天堂。
Because for me, they part of good karma, charity, donation, helping the people。
卡米的那些火爆的那些好人，那些。他们呢，会要建学校，建那医院，或者是给布施捐款做好事等等。那他们最高的目标是达到天堂。所以这些是属于果报圣人的目标。
Nowadays many kinds of also misa going on。
现在有很多机关啊，也是这样的。很多机构啊，哈，就是说
上面搞这个。
就是有一些中心呢、啊，也在帮助其他人呢、啊、做好事啊，这样，那他们就是说想上天堂的。
And so their aim and object are to attain the heaven,
sanctuary. 因为这些人他们经过天堂的生活很好，所以他们没经过别的地方。
Because all of
them are in the
same.
因为他们都说了、哎、如果说要是有做好事啊，那他们就能够了、我们经常都说你做好事上天堂，做不坏事上地狱，就这样。虽然就是他们都想做件好事然后到天堂去，那么人家要是干坏事到哪里去，就到地狱去。
So many people they are doing good karma.
因此呢，在世上世间呢，就很多人呢也在做这些好事。
Bhagavad Gita Krishna says, "If you punya karma, then you go heaven. When your punya karma will finish, again you also come down from heaven in this material world." But how would you punya?
所以呢，就是佛教梵歌里面会想说，一个人呢，如果说他有浅层的结果的话呢，他呢就离开身体的时候，他会到天堂去享乐，享受那种呢。快乐的生活，然后呢，等他们浅层的结果耗尽了之后，他们还都返回这个人间。
一等菩萨是个六根下轮，七业不灭，末度六根的上帝。那么南无地藏菩萨，这是什么意思？他们发生的恶果吗 ？They are going to heaven. This time, when they are full of prayer, they finish again. Return back in this material world and wandering in the same cycle of good deeds, bad deeds.
所以呢，当一个人呢，就是说，去做好事的时候上天堂，然后呢，所以说他的福报就是被消化完了，他们呢重新呢再出生于这个人间，然后呢再继续的轮回。
Actually, this is a punya karma. Actually, the one job of to regulate the what is called service with the 24 and 8 hours to take the people up and down. What do you call it?
Aeons.
Is it a big story?
Lift.
This type of. This type of job. Taking the people from down and taking them 20 or 40 stories and again coming down and 8 hours up and down. If that happens.
就上天堂了，这种享受就相当于一个人坐电梯上去，然后又再坐电梯下来，这样。知道吗？人坐上去了，等你上去完了，等你再坐下去。
Stay in one place, you can visit me, market, store.
Yeah, you go there, then you will look up.
Regulator, okay.
Lift.
This is you taking the people here and going there and doing And 8 hours, this type of job.
所以呢，七天堂的那感觉就是等于是像在坐电梯一样上下上下，就是你做好事了就上去，然后你也是好，拿那福报完了就下来，然后你再做好事就再上去，也是下来。So
only that is you going to heaven, good karma, going to heaven and then coming down again coming.
啊，所以那个果报圣人呐，果报好人就是人世间的好人的话，做好事的人啊。 他们就这样上天堂，坐电梯上去了，然后呢，在那边买好东西，现在一看，麻了，你那个是说，可能就进了一个大超市这样的，坐了电梯上去啊。好，买完东西有点回下来了，同样的，你去天堂就是说，你有福报了上去，把享乐享完了就下来了。现在做了好事又再上去，又再下来。
Many students, they are studying Vedas, following the rule, they aim at object, how to march.
那么自识圣人呢，就是说他们只有环节自识啊，所以呢，他们呢就是学习那些伟大的经典，然后就是规则。可是他们的那个目标是去末日还光啊，就是说病入还光。
They are how to get the liberation,
所以他们呢是想得到这个，就是说病入还光的那种结果。
This mukti liberation, different kinds, but the one is the one to margin from.
所以慧人和他们就是想来就是以防病和医这样。
That is called Sayujya Mukti.
这叫Sayujya
Mukti. One is with the punishment of Brahma. Brahma Sayujya.
Brahma Sayujya, 这就是其中一种叫 Sayujya 结果。
But another also four types of Mukti, Vaikuntha Mukti.
那么另外还有四种就是属于达到悠闲处的那种解脱。
That is called Sanuka Sasti, Samipo and Sarupa. The four types of mukti.
Sanuka Sasti.
Sanuka means to stay in the same planet of Lord. That's called Sanuka Mukti.
没什么，就是说去达到了一个就是住基住的地方，同样的。
Samipo means stay very close to Lord.
那么另外一种呢，就是住在什么呢？附近的，这地方结果就是。Sanuka
same form of Lord.
然后呢，就是拥有了同样的形象的，这是第三种结果。
Mostly those are the very close, the aspect of Lord Vishnu, they are formed as like this.
所以那一些呢，跟主维斯诺啊，靠得很近的那些奉献者，他们的样子也是这种解脱的奉献者，他们跟阿祖呢样子很像的。
Two hands, they are.
但是有时候他们是有实力啊，really they need sleep。完了，有时候他们四只手啊，但是有时候他们还是要睡觉，反正就是。
But this Vishnu cannot sleep. This is a half laying down on the bed of this
Bhagavan。所以就是说，你看 Vishnu 他是在那个蟹沙千头蛇的那个石床上。
他不是完全躺在睡觉的，他是半躺的。And everything. 看到了，你也一样。他没有往下，现在就整个躺下去，而且那一放。And he has two eyes up open and up open。而且呢，眼睛也是半睁半开的。嗯。半睁半开，半开放屁的。Who want?
所以今天就会看到这样的解脱啊，哈哈哈哈哈。啊，三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。三个。
हो गया इधर प्रेम सेवा उत्तरा और अनादिज को सेवा सुख ऐश्वर्य उत्तरा दिया था
देखो हम
प्रेम सेवा उत्तरा दे कैन सर्व टू लॉर्ड विद देयर गिवन लॉर्ड तो
मैं लिंग में तो解脱就是啊一个奉献者用他们的爱呀去服务主的解脱
सुख ऐश्वर्य उत्तरा दे आल्सो देयर इज मेनी काइंड्स ऑफ फैसिलिटी in Vaikuntha temple
另外一种呢，就是达到为困难，会得到了很多很多的那个，就是说好条件这样的生活。
But those is a pure devotee of Lord. Krishna says, even I will give the four types of liberation, they don't want. Yamananda Vrindanti Matsevanam Jara. Krishna says, even I will give this type of Vaikuntha Bhakti. How many types of Vaikuntha Bhakti? What do you remember?
Four. So, in that case, we have seen two types of Vaikuntha Bhakti. That's the concept. That's the concept. That's the concept.
But Lord Vishnu, he does not always stay in Vaikuntha.
一直拿主呢，不是经常都是在五蕴星球那里的。
Once in all of this, ask Lord Vishnu. Hey, Lord Vishnu, I never stay there.
那么有一次呢，就是老拉的利息也问主的时候，他说主啊，他说你住在哪里啊
？Then Lord Vishnu told, "Hey, Guru, hey, Narad, this is very careful, very confidential, confidential thing."
然后就说呢，阿达穆尼，你听我说，这是秘密的。
Said, Don't tell my wife.
不要告诉我的妻子。
Because something you are going somewhere to your wife, make your wife please.
如果说一个丈夫要是去哪个地方，要是告诉他妻子，告诉他清楚了，那样麻烦。
Sometimes husband, he does not tell everything his wife.
这些丈夫也不会呢，对那个妻子坦白的，他去哪里也不会说说。
Sometimes he goes somewhere.
有时候他们去哪里？
In the same way, Lord Vishnu told Narada, "You ask this question, but this answer is very confidential. Don't tell my wife."
主那个行路就是有这种品质，所以呢，他就跟那拉达穆尼说：“他说我跟你说的这些秘密，你不要告诉我的妻子。”
然后说 ：“OK, just I'm not telling
you. 因为有时候我去的地方呢，我不会给我妻子的。”那么那拉达穆尼说：“好吧，你告诉我。”
那拉达穆尼 ，He cannot digest me. He must be on the person of
Smriti. 那拉达穆尼呢？他是说心经就心经就放出来，对，那他就。听到知道了这样总是去说给别人听，现在他听知道了就去告诉了 Smriti Devi。然后呢，他呢外在的好像让他们去吵架。
They are saying one thing, I'm saying that。
然后他就是好像就搬弄是非这样的，就把他这里听到了，告诉他。
After Lord Vishnu is a new ritual, he creates the famous love and affection, the fame of Kala Hall.
实际上这叫什么？
loving quarrel。
所以呢，我们人间叫做就是帮是非，然后大家争吵。但是在理性的那个叫那个领域的话，这叫做就是更加呢有味道的那种爱情和爱意的。
So now that you have not received loving to knowledge, listen, that confidential thing, I tell you where and.
所以呢，他主呢就跟。主呢，就是跟那个那拉达穆尼说，他说的是，如果说要是我跟你讲，你不要讲给别人听。
那行个三归坤的，那这就给那一个一个，马德瓦的加特罗达恩的，加特罗的西达米归那拉达，那行个三归坤的，我为什么要听？归坤的。
所以他就说：“你看我，主呢，现在就跟那拉达穆尼说，他说呢，我不总是在维昆塔住的，我就是
陪着他。因为 I'm not staying, but it's in the heart of the yogi。
然后他也说，我不是呢，总是在瑜伽师的心里边的。
Who is yogi?
瑜伽师呢？布拉马西瓦是最佳的瑜伽师，最高级的瑜伽师。但是他就说，我在他心里的。所以他们呢，总是呢，渴望呢，能够看到我的莲花。
Our Rupa Swami explained
it. 啊，我们的 Rupa Swami 也讲了这个话。
Krishna Deva Bhavanta Vande, Krishna Deva Bhavanta Vande, Krishna Deva Bhavanta Vande, Krishna Deva Bhavanta Vande.
我要
哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈
所以呢，就是说，我们最主要是在于我们心中对Krishna的爱，我们不用去在意我们以前。
Look at my head from head.
就像那莲花一样的出生在哪里？
Look at one name is called Pankaja.
啊，所以呢，莲花有一个名字也叫做 Pankaja.
Pankaja means what?
快乐里的人。所以呢，布特兰是你的
天父的玛拉达，玛拉达是布特兰是 killed，Mary is all her baby。
然后布特兰是恶性的女人呢，所以呢，她呢是死神的小孩子。
和
他们的心。谁的经典都说了，你看你心很坏的还是比较少的，但只有一个布特兰。
只有100 course gopis。
所以你看呢，就是这个gopi有
300
gopi， 就是表示很多很多的那木里姑娘数的。
Bhakti Vedanta Samaraj, one is katha also referring. If you tell the ladies,from the temple, the lady started to pray, the temple started to pray, and finish.
Bhakti Vedanta Samaraj说的，如果说神殿里面没有女人去服务的话呢，没有女性的奉献者去服务的话，那个庙都是空的。
Because they are virginals.
所以呢，因为为什么女性呢，就是说是自然的去做户外服务啊，这样自然而然去做服务。
Yeah, this is the, I have many experiences when traveling.And look
at how the lady devotee is functioning. So, Maharaj is often in the church, so he can see it. And then, the
devotee
is a little
bit uncomfortable.
Lady. The lady is a little bit uncomfortable. Not all the gentle. Not all the gentle. Not
all the gentle.
比较呢，就是懒惰，因为懒散自己好像跟老公这样的女人做的事情。当然，就是说一个人确实了解真理，他们也是服务的比女性还，因为 they do better than the
Okay, so now from that I also discuss about Panchakanna, Kunti, Kunti, Tara, Drupadi, Manasari, Panchakanna, Lintam, Smari, Tarku, Bhava, Vishnu.
Then Manasari, 还有就是Kunti.
I am Kunti, the mother of Drupadi, Tara.
Tara
is wife of Bali.
Bali, Maharaj is a cheese, it's called Tara.
Mandatari, they are wife of Ravana.
Ravana is a cheese, it's called Mandatari. Oh, this is a cheese, it's called Mandatari.
The wife of Ravana.
This is Mandatara, is seen as Ravana, 十个头那个恶魔的那个妻子来的。她也是最贞洁的女人。
And Ahira, she is the wife of Gautam Rishi.
Then Ahira is the wife of Gautam Rishi.
So now coming to this way, actually I told Lord Narayan to do. Now I say, Nanam Pipasami Vaikunche, not a hither, not a different nature, but not the just the time he passed this time in Arava. But my devotee glorified my sweet pastime, especially.My Braj Katha. And among the Braj Katha, one glorifies my Gopis Katha. They are completely different. I cannot speak.
所以呢，就是我们刚才听的，就是神主跟那拉达说，那拉达穆里说，他说呢，就是说一个人要是说在荣耀啊，我的我讲的那些小时光，特别是讲穆里姑娘小时光的话，我会呢去到那里去住在那里。
And Krishna told to Arjuna, "Hey Arjuna, when I remember."The gopis and they are seva bhakti, they are bhakti. That time I cannot control myself.
So now Krishna to Arjuna said, "He said, 'Oh Arjuna, you know, when I remember the Muni Lady for my love and service, I really cannot control myself."
You know this Jagannath Ram, mentioned from here. When you really get glorified, Braj Katha, Braj kind. So Krishna Balaram appeared in there.
So now, you see, why there is Jagannath Ram, Deva Subha, all these figures?就是因为罗伊尼妈妈呢，在那给那些王妃呢荣耀，
所以讲罗伊尼的时候 ，Gopis prem katha prem kind。
那么 Krishna 和 Krishna 灵气呢
？Krishna Balaram Krishna is very complete 的 ，melted。
所以当时呢，当时 Krishna 和 Krishna 第二波布他们和师傅转他们三个都融化了，就变成了把那个 Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Subhadrada Shiksha.
So what is it that Vishnu Lord Vishnu told, hey Narad, listen. Naham Gatami Vaikunthe, Nocha Jagannathdesha, Madhumakta Jatra Kanti Tatra Tishthami Narad. One who glories my spirit must emphasize the rest of that. So what time is the sadhu? Vaikuntha sadhu? Guru, Visiksam, Lakshmi, they are from Vaikuntha sadhu.
所以一个人要是觉得我是那个那里的一个女仆们家里的话，我觉得叫傲慢。
那他说他是一个汉族的，汉
族，汉族，
汉族的没事。
所以呢，我只有一个希望，我想成为那个那里的一个女仆。
And that means one point eight with.
所以
你
要装
逼
的爱就是想去服务
拉萨。Your main object, only one
person, how to become? 所以呢，我们的目标只有一个，就是怎样变成拉萨那里的女仆。
Though it is very, very rare.
尽管呢，这个是很因为巴马西文拉萨都没办法达到，那主希瓦拉他都接受拉萨那里两万多。所以呢，就是说，那妈妈呢，有时候没空的时候，小孩子 一个男子以来就给他们
比赛。没事，你说什么？小
孩子的话，整个
这哦，对，小孩子当妈的。
啊，小孩子要做的事情就是说吃喝拉撒睡觉。嗯，
为什么呢？
谁是母亲啊？有没有给过奶嘴给你们小孩、啊？没有。没有。小孩子也很强，就这样吃的很久。
So now father see gives this artificial nipples or toys in the mouth of the baby.
这个时候小孩他就在吃那个奶嘴，也就吃没有用的。
Now baby stop to cry.
那个小孩现在也不哭了。
Then in the meantime, mother is
going to cook for the husband.就会去呢，给他，也就是说，这妻子会去呢，准备给他
早餐。
那就把早餐准备好了，
给他吃。啊。But baby is also when you 1 hour.
那么小孩可能也是一个小时在吃那个奶嘴，就是说没有东西他吃。
Then very worried. Pull down the nipple.
然后他把那奶嘴扔掉，然后又在哇哇的哭。
And then mommy was crying. Then mother, she gave up everything and took her baby and gave her baby.
所以那个时候呢，妈妈有空了，所以她把男孩子抱起来，然后给他喂奶吃。
And you, what is the purpose of this story?
所以现在所说的
是。In the same way, Krishna is very speaking.
非常给你一个丈夫又幸福，也给你一个小孩幸福，所以呢，物质很多东西就让你
方便。No, Krishna, I don't want it.
所以我们应该非常说不要这个那个的。
I don't want matter.
所以我们不要那个物质的东西哈。
Happiness of my children. I don't want even Ajoda, Daraka, Mukura. One only.
所以呢，我们应该会想求我们不要呢，就是说，
没有
点啊，就是
没有什么。Only，
我们只是不要指望了，可能我们只要 grow up down 呢，然后我们也不要其他其他，我们只想成为呢，起码去拉提卡的。那只有这样呢，去啊，向会想祈祷的时候，会想才会给，要不然的话他不会给的。
So here also in 22, Krishna Radha Prema presence is there and not easy. But you can attain if you have one pointed to the Lord Krishna Radha, the Radha Nishtha, Radha Ika Nishtha.
所以呢，这一种情感是很难达到的。可是呢，如果说一个人要是对Radha Rani莲花只是专一的爱意的时候呢，是可以的。
राधा मेरी सामिनी मैं राधिन को दास जनम जनम मोहि दियो वृंदावन को वास राधा मेरी सामिनी श्रीमती राधिका
श्रीमती
राधिका लाइफ आफ्टर लाइफ पार्ट एंड पार्ट से पार्ट इन हर इन वृंदावन
所以呢，就是让大家，就是希望呢，
他生
出生于文
章，
不是在南宁或者在中国。所以呢，要出生于
文章。文章
在哪里？在哪个地方？
西瓦古里。
现在出生在西瓦古里，然后在
哪个地方？
西瓦古里，然后在困难这些地方，不是其他地方。
You pray to say to Madhira Dike, part of the world, life of the body, to be the part in her, in love, in love.
So, you know,
this is the heart of Vrindavan, Gurudev Kaur.
So, Gurudev, this is the Seva Kunja, this is the Bhuvaya, this is the Vrindavan, the Sintan.
What is regarding Gurudev? He manifested Rukshanathan Gurudev.In the middle of four lanes Dhangali, Mangali, Kunjagali, Dhangali, Mangali, Kunjagali, Premagali.
So in the Dhangali, Kunjagali, Premagali, and Kunjagali. This is our Lord's
temple. And our Lord's temple.The Seva
Kunja
is hard. And like 24 hours, always working over hard. 1 second, chop, then finish. The heart is in the same way, the heart of Vrindavan 光真的是对吧？
所以呢，就是说服务表是什么？二十四小时服务，做一分钟不服务就完了。所以呢，就希望分享表示什么？就叫表示二十四小时不断。
Something we can see that Google that the heart of the 24 hours.
所以呢，就是看我们的心呢，二十四小时都在跳。
好的，我看 sometimes working, sometimes no。
那我们心没有说呢，就是跳一跳不跳。
Sometimes your eyes begin to
跳一跳不跳的是正常吗？所以呢，一定要在那不断的跳才是正常。
Sometimes you can close your nose。
所以大家有时候可能会把它，就是说把鼻子捏着不要呼吸。
Breathe control。
啊，就是说可以控制呼吸。
But heart.Every second, if you see, correct, if you are the students of biology, you can see, when the heart open, heart is always on.
From here, Maharaj. Maharaj, from here, you can know. So, I just quite mind. I was just thinking about it. So, that is so.一个人呢，就是可能可以控制呼吸，就是说一下子不要呼吸也都可以活着，是吧？就是因为人家都
完全好，
但是那个心啊，心跳要是停止的话，就表示再见。
关键是 heart is important. In the same way,
in
Vrindavan, who is the important place in Vrindavan? Who is the
same? 谁会跟你讲？没什么话。所以为什么都叫做心脏呢？Vrindavan其实就是因为它是心的地方，二十四小时跳动，就表示二十四小时在服务。
So why do you stay? 对吧？
谁呀？住在哪里？在谁家？
我们这里买的这里。
就在我们路上山上勾践庙那里。
Listen, because I remember
Jain's庙
and Buddha, he told, yeah, I want to maintain one temple in Vrindavan.
勾践说他想在文章文建一个庙。
So he also saw many places, many places in Vrindavan, but he did not like.
所以当时他看了很多地方，他当时看了之后，他都没有喜欢。
Because I was staying in Buddha, I remember.
Because
that
was Maharaj and Gurudev
went to many places.
Buddha
went down and many people, they also joined the main place.
They also joined Gurudev, this is the Buddha's body.
But that, by the concept of Maharaj Srimati Radhika, then one person told, oh, I want to donate this temple. That time was the temple.
So, later, this is Radharani's arrangement.所以正好呢，有一个人就说：“哦，我想把这个庙就是说奉献给，就是说供养出去给古鲁殿。”
Then Guru Dev said, "Yes, I want this temple."
Why? Because
four gullies, Dan gully, Man gully,
Panchagully,
Prem gully.
这是说这四个咖喱的中间，就是我们那个老庙。
Look this, Rupsanathan Temple situated in the fourth direction.In any way, any door you can come out, you can see that gully got there. Dan gully, Man gully, Kunja gully.
So, we have four gates, and we have these, just the Shiva's points. Dan gully, Man gully,
Dan gully, Man gully, Kunja gully, and Prem gully.
So, Dan gully, Man gully, Kunja gully, and Prem gully.
You don't know, pardon me. But we have to live.He took that place.
So Guru Dev
also
accepted that
place. I remember it.
Maharaj, remember?
At that time, I also collected some money. That time I gave to Guru. That time, 10,000 rupees. I gave to Guru.
10,000 rupees.
Other Brahmachari also gave some money. That time, then Guru Dev, he took that place.
So that time, just so everyone, Guru Dev, the next generation, they just took that.
Because that time, one pillar.
然后他们就进来了，
然后呢，
就是
回到那里。The people, the Rupsanathan outside, that the Brahmin, he also built that temple, they built his house. He was staying, but he was a pujari. So how to get out? Give some money, 10,000 rupees gave him, then he went out.
啊，就是另外一个pujari给了他呢，就是说一万块的卢币，然后他就出去了，然后他也另外建了个庙，这样。
I remember the history of Rupa Sanandana Gaudiya Miao.
就是 Rupa Sanandana Gaudiya Miao 这个历史怎么样来的？怎么样就是说在送给 Guru Dev 的。
Guru Dev very clean everything. He only that small house everything because that was very old and
所以呢，因为一切都是太老了，所以呢，宫殿把全部呢，就是说拆掉，然后重新呢再建。
Then Gurudev built our Tirtha Maharaj. Every day he used to come Mathura to Vrindavan. That means he was what is called?
In charge.
Every day he used to come morning, 6 o'clock, he used to come, that's it. And the labor working, he was, what is called, survey, supervisor.
所以呢，他呢就是说，从那个马杜拉6点钟就出发，然后呢到文道文就我们的那个洛克萨拉的那庙，然后呢就来呢给安排他们的建这个庙的事情，然后晚上才回去。
That time no any Brahmacharya, that time also not what is the fifth Brahmacharya name. Siddhamar is not coming.
So try
to understand this. So I'm saying, if you want to use Srimati Radhika and have to stay in Vrindavan, right? Radha Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and of the Hindu Buddha Kesha Bhasai
Mahaprabhu.
Then my Guru Bhavan Goswami Maharaj, when he came, he became very satisfied. He cried and sitting here. He told, I heard the glories of Vrindavan. Now I am looking very good Vrindavan. When Bhavan Goswami Maharaj came, first time, when he saw Rupasanatan Thakurji, I remember. When the sitting, in the stand, in front of Thakurji, Rupasanatan Thakurji, Rav Vinodiyar Thakurji, they might go, they bound Vishnu are sitting here. Then he told Narayan Goswami Maharaj, yeah, I heard the glory of Vishnu, second Vishnu and second Vrindavan. That is the Vrindavan. The Vrindavan is the pure devotee. And pure devotee can manifest the pure Vrindavan.
所以呢，他就说了，实际上我们是文道在哪里呢？就是文道呢，在随顺空相者的心里边。现在有这个神，随顺空相者的心里边，然后呢，就是说，先。
Then after 2 days, celebration.
Celebration.
Ceremony. Harikatha.
随着去跟马拉去离开了前一年的同一天
and that time,
就是、啊、他离开
then next day early in the morning we also arrived
the same day same day 随着去跟马拉去 at time left same day no the next year not same day
next year、
啊、就是第二年他离开也不不记得是不是同一天了反正他离开了哦 Guru Dias 我们的马拉奇是 appearance day
there is the appearance day in
Guru Dias disappearance Guru Dias 离开在我们的马拉奇的生日离开
知道南国师傅上面 disappearance day
我们的马拉奇 appearance day
知道南帮忙国师傅把 disappearance day 知道你们帮国师傅吗
Disappearance day. Yeah, I say same day. 对的，是同一天。Next year, same day. 对，所以它是同一天的。所以你看啊，就是2003年是徐亮去跟马拉请他嘛，我们另一个师伯他离开身体啊，就是进入永恒校。然后徐亮问了马拉奇是2004年第二年的同一天他离开。所以呢，我们庆祝的时候就他我们那马拉奇很厉害，他就离开了，就跟我徐亮去跟马拉奇那个是同一天。他的那个就是离开的同一天不同年但是古鲁殿离开的那一天呢是属于瓦曼纳马拉吉的生日又是两个一起so together celebrating their special day yes 所以你看这两个他们选择的就是他们三个是一起所以呢对呢就是说那个卡迪卡夜朝圣的时候，我们经常都会庆祝这种节日。
Fine thing, because Srila Gurudev Bhavan Goswami, and many times also Gurudev Nand Goswami worried about Bhavan Goswami.
所以呢，我们的马拉奇呢，他是一个非常的高级的微小娃的，因为连我们Gurudev经常都是在。
Fine thing, because when Gurudev Bhavan Goswami arrived in Vrindavan, so that they did the Uttana. Then he told, like, now I'm looking, that is a real and for now.
所以他看，然后我们的马拉吉来到鹿山那趟空天庙的时候，他看到了神像了，就是现在我看到真正的，就是说啊，文道文了。
And Gurudev also many times say that we grow, we grow, we grow. Understand? 鹿山那趟 we grow, we grow, we grow.
然后呢，古鲁殿在鹿山那趟那边也有文道地位的神像。
Whole Vrindavan, you can not stand out to the Vrindavan in Vrindavan. Only come upon the Vrindavan. Are you here? Look.
就是说在文达文只在喀麦湾呢，喀麦森林那边呢有文达帝位的神像。另外一个地方就是我们的洛克沙拉当有文达帝位的神像。
Understand? So I mean, because just coming back, so 1.8 with the lotus feet of Srimati Radhika and stay in Vrindavan at the heart of Vrindavan.
所以呢，总之呢，就是对着那个拉里的那种情，可能要装逼的，要成为那个拉里的那一部。然后呢，是住在呢，就是文达文这个中心的地方呢，希望混起来的地方。然后呢，更重要的就是要有圣人的两仪。
Only stay in Vrindavan, not listen to Harikatha, also give the fruit.
一个人可以住在呢文达文，如果他们没有听 Harikatha， 也没效果。
Maybe some secret you.
那么当然可以呢，就是积累一些浅层结果。
But the Navan path means it, stay in the Navan means it.
是。所以呢，就是住在那文道文表示去听哈利卡塔。
哎，哈利卡塔。
从哈利卡塔。就神粹圣人呢，他们呢，就是他们心中有哈利卡塔。
Maybe tomorrow discuss.
好吧，明天我们会。
The actual I go to, yeah, the story at one to sleep about that a Muslim poet.His name? What is Bakr? Ibrahim. Later he gave name. Gave name? Ras Khan.
No,
Muslim boy. One very high class exalted Rasi boy.
No, you go away, Shama.
He was Muslim.
He was a Muslim.
Muhammad. What is 25? About Radha
Krishna.
Understand? That is Vrindavan ke Pruchapo Maram na jane koi.Dalla Dalla Pat Pat Ne Radhi Radhi Who sang this song? Ekhi Raskhan
This is Narasudan Chang Nanda 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 Nanda
That Muslim boy He was saying
So he was a Christian And then he became Vaishnava Vaishnava became Vaishnava Kavi
He is Vaishnava
所以他就变成了一个呢，就是说为什么的诗人。
啊，你说一个。
哦，他就写了很漂亮的那个。
那就是 how he was, how to listen his life history. How did he, to attend to Srimati Radha.
所以呢，我们应该去听他们生平，就读他们一生，就是说怎么样呢？就是从开始到最后得到了达赖人
士。所以不是嘛？不是他们的。那 Krishna himself is the temple.
他呢是职业穆斯林的一个后代呀，可是出也就是出生于穆斯林家里，可是 Krishna 本身都出现在他面前。
Took souls from his hand.
Krishna 呢也是从他手中啊，给帮他拿钱。所以说也是呢，就有讲到这点，就 Krishna 呢就经常会喜欢去服务他的奉献者，就他们对他的那里有。
Balo Radha Rani Ki Jai. Balo Radha Rani Ki Jai.